I'd go to the pub with him. I'd go to the club with him. I have a pint, watch a match. He still disappoints me a lot. You know, but I'm not gonna slag him off. You know, it's just how he is. It's just who he is. You got a kind of, you've got to have some sort of acceptance of who people are. You know, even when you really can bring yourself to like them all the time, you know. If I could ask him anything, if I could really hear what he was thinking, there'd be a lot that I'd like to
There's
know.
There's a lot I'd like to know, 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 a lot I'd like to know. There's a lot I'd like to know, a lot I'd like to know.
You've done all this for the three of us. You know, you've worked so hard. But at the same time, you've really given us a lot of grief. And it's been a bloody roller coaster. It's been a massive fight, well, massive trauma. Has been really tough, but you know you stayed. What was it that you were putting all of the devotion and energy and commitment into? Was it worth it?
I'd like to know. There's a